Corey from Mid-40s World. Now today, we're going to be attending a car show, or the car show, let me put this up. The car show looks like it's going to be awesome. It's like it's going to be one of those old school cars. I'm just very fucking excited to see some of these. It's amazing what people can do to these cars. For people to like get upset and ban cars and say things are illegal in cars. Car is a fucking, it takes a lot of hard work and dedication to put a masterpiece together. That's something that people don't understand when they say, oh, your car is illegal, it has all this, all the modifications, all this. And that's just simply what I don't get about like the laws and stuff like that, because it's something that's been going on since like the 1900s. It's a phenomenon, it's a trend. It's been doing this for years. I mean, you can't stop it. Why would you want to stop it? But anyway, enough about me talking and ranting. Let's just go check out the cars that are there. Look out this riced out Volkswagen Jetta. Just a shame. We'll be right back.
I'll also put his link in the description. What's the name of your YouTube
video? P-Squared.
P-Squared.
I love my Chevys and I love my Fords. I'm a Ford and Chevy guy. I mean, I really don't have... I'm an all-American muscle guy. I'm an all... There are some imports that I like that I told you, the 350Z. Because of Paul Walker, can't forget about the Skyline. Can't forget about the Skyline. But the Supra, well, a Ferrari 360 Spider, and there's a couple of other imports I like, but predominantly, mostly American-made muscle cars that are my favorite. But if you're stopping for the first time, please like, subscribe, comment down below. I can't believe that my hand was in the whole picture. I hate that. I fucking hate that. But if you want to get a notification whenever time, every time my video comes up, please hit that notification bell. Bell. Please hit that notification bell. And like, subscribe, give it a big old thumbs up, and have a great day.